here. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. You're ready for a burning root, created just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride. Ready for a burning root? You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. Congratulations. That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Congratulations. When you win a burning route, you get a hotter version of the car you were driving. They're delivered straight to the junkyard, so head over there and take your new ride for a test drive. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. Find the ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. Get ready to race. You are here. Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.